Welcome back to Shadow Hearts 2. Something that I've completely ignored the fact of, we've had this for a while. Neo-Amon has more abilities. I kind of completely ignored that these exist. Not yet, small HP to all unconscious allies. How often are you going to have more than one unconscious ally? Yes, it could possibly happen, and this could really save your bacon. But, you know, having one unconscious ally is a thing. But, you know, the most you could get out of it if everybody was unconscious except for Yuri. Which, I don't see that happening. And Die Scumbag. Yeah, just the name of that ability just fits Yuri so well. Anyway, I think at this point, what we should do, really, we have Karondo's side quest, Yuri's, which we actually can't do, I don't think, unless we do Karondo's, and Lucia's side quest to do. That and trials and this, that, and the other thing, there's still a bunch to do. Although, like usual, the end of the game is going to sneak up on me. Anyway, back to Le Havre. I had already spoken to, I'd already done the lottery with Keith's brother. Not Keith's brother, Joachim's brother, who is Keith. That one. But, yeah, we actually have other things to do here. Hi. Is it? No. Of course, Geppetto was like, drink? Sure! Just for a little while. This is going to interest someone very much so. The flowers talk? Thank you, Yuri! I don't blame you. I remember doing this side quest the first time around, and I wasn't using Lucia. So I was like, you know? I was completely against doing it, and I did it, and I was trying to go through all of her aromatherapy. I didn't even finish it. Like, there wasn't enough combat to do every single one. I didn't even, like, really look at it to appreciate them either. But this time around, this might actually amount to something in this playthrough. Geppetto, we did yours. You have no right at all to say that we can't take a side trip. We did yours. Now, she's super insistent on it, and I kind of would like if you go back to the world map, and you could only go there, just because Lucia's so stubborn about it. Unfortunately, that is not the case. Where is it? I went too far. There we go, Black Forest. Hi. It did. I don't care about money. Geppetto, how much money do we have right now? I know at one point we had like 15 million, then I screwed up a ring to buy absurd amounts of stuff, and I went down to like 8 million-ish, I think, is where we are. I think we're good in money. Okay. I can imagine that the flowers are extremely soft-spoken. I like how in the middle of it, of the flower's dialogue that Yuri changes his position. You know, it makes the characters feel more alive, little details, makes me happy, etc., etc. I've mentioned this before. Even the drunk made it back out. Yeah. You must listen to the flowers if you want to proceed. Huh. The red flower will speak truthfully if you speak to the yellow one first. I have a feeling like I need to write this down. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Because this seems like I'm going to have to complete puzzle things. Blue, and then repeats? Is that what I'm getting? Oh! Oh, this is a maze. That's right. Okay, so white flowers always tell the truth, so I need to keep track of which flower I spoke to last, unless it's a white flower. No. Black equals bad. I'm glad Karen is listening to this. Why, thank you. And, of course, we have to bring... It's our side quest. I mean, come on. We do need to bring... Actually... Do I really want to do that, though? I kind of want to bring Joachim in. Just because he's got the, great question thing. That and Joachim and Lucia can finally be in the combat together. Because their affinity is zero. Sure, why not? That's fine. Actually, Joachim, what do you have? You have Archeal. Okay, you don't have terrible spells. Who has Archeal? You do. We need to remove that. We need to give it to someone who's actually in the party. I'm thinking Joachim. Yeah, Joachim's gonna get it. What is that? Ipus? Ipos? There we go. I think that is mildly important. Pure extract, sure, why not? Do you have anything else to say? No, we got it. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. And we get to see Lucia's running animation for the first time. So what is it? Yellow, red, blue, then repeats? So I have to talk to the red one to talk to the blue one. Left and then middle. I did bring Anastasia. Yes, I did. Okay. And... Karando goes first? Okay, that's new. Did I? Yes, I did. Okay. I was actually worried that I didn't have the panoramic lens equipped. That would be a waste of time. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I just gotta make sure that I talk to the flowers in the right order. So the last one was blue. Assuming that talking to the red one, then the blue one, yeah, anyway. Oh, the bottom half of the screen is a different color today. Okay, hey, delay worked. Lucia, their first affinity point. Thankfully, Lucia has her, ultimate armor on. Is it her armor? No, it's her weapon. Nemesis fan. I don't have a flare brooch on you. Don't I have two of them now? I'm pretty sure I do. Oh, I stink at Karando, don't I? Yeah, I do. I think at this point we're merely going to go for competency with Karando. I could switch around, make the ring easier. Basically give him Yuri's ring. But, nah, it's alright. We'll do that later. That's actually rather painful. I think we're gonna heal Lucia. Why is it green today? It must be the, You see how there's the gray haze in the back? Maybe that has something to do with it. Depending on where I am in the world. Haven't I gone over this before? I think so. I wonder how long it's gonna be until, Joachim turns into the Great Question. I don't think I ever used the Great Question form in the first playthrough. I think I got it and then never used Joachim again. Of course, that was how many years ago now? Like 5? Something like that? Yeah, thankfully Lucia does a decent amount, and you're dead. Yeah, first hit was good enough. Extra soul, sure. Why not? I only have 400. Well, again, we know eventually we're gonna have a thing. I don't know if the other fusions that Aunt Saki told us about need soul energy. Probably, I would assume so. So what was it, the middle path? I'm assuming if I go one of the other ways, it just boots me out. Black ones always tell a lie. Wow, that's just mean. Right, right, left. I kind of want to go the wrong way just to show what it does, because I don't think I ever did that in the previous playthrough. Yeah, it literally ports you back to the beginning. Which is less than helpful. Oh well. So what was it? Left and then right? I don't remember. Left and then middle. Combat rate in this area is really low, too. I mean, that's pretty low. Oh, that's unfortunate. Hey, RPG, you were going to go fix Karando's equipment, remember? No. No, he has one equipped. I thought he didn't. I don't really know what else to give you guys. Does everybody have decent things on, at least? You have your ultimate stuff. Prism, what is Prism Band? Do I have one that turns him into the other one faster? Actually, while we're here, how long do you learn? Great question, after 5 more battles. Really? Can I finish this area in 5 battles and use the great question against the boss? Probably not. Right, right, left. Then again, if I equip the, the Witchman calls it, the, half his encounter rate, I probably could. Nah. The Chariot. This is probably her last card. I wouldn't be surprised. Chariot. Where are you? Causes damage equal to 50% of the max HP value. That's actually really good. I mean, max life, that's does it hit everything? But then again, you know, reverse card, you'd probably take half. Yeah, no. That and you can only use one per fight. One tarot card per fight, so I really... Is it her HP or the enemy's HP? I don't know. What did I speak to last? Well, it doesn't matter, because I can talk to the blue and then the yellow. Okay. I think that would... that you're not very where's my pen? Where's my pen? I just had a pen. Left. Middle. Right. Although, again, the yellow flatter... flatter? The yellow flatter... Well, if you're gonna stalk wrong, I guess Lucia's the best option, huh? Oh, damn it, no, really? Because you talk to blue, and then you talk to yellow, and yellow tells the truth. Damn it, game. I don't even remember the which way to go. Left in the middle. Or did I talk to the flowers in the wrong order? I might have done. What was it, right middle? Crap. I think it's up the middle. Okay, good. Which way am I going again, yellow flower? Right, left. Can't believe I went completely the wrong way. Oh, boy. I actually don't know what I did right. Wrong, rather. This one's the right one? And then the next one's the left? I hope? I actually need to remember what turns I've made, too. That's the thing. So it was blue, then yellow? Left, middle, right. That's what I did, right? This is the left. I'm looking for treasure chests, don't mind me. Did I just space and go the wrong way the first time? I don't know what happened. I don't. Ah, there we go. I don't actually want to go down this path, though. This is the middle one. Slow 4. Is anybody actually using slow? Also, I need to heal a little bit. Evasion down. Ugh. Do I have better options for you people? Instant death 4? Yeah, no. Who has 2 and 3 equipped? I don't care. I don't. What are we gonna give you? Sure, why not? We'll see if that works. Hint, it's not going to. It never does. And what was it, right next? Oh, that's convenient. What does the black one have to say to me? Oh, wow. Okay, where's my pen again? Really, RPG? I think you might want to clean off your desk. If you can't find it that easy, I found it. It's fine. Right, middle, right, left, left. Thank you, sir. And now I know where my pen is, but this is probably the last one. And I'll forget after one combat anyway. Oh, damn it. What is it, next fight I'm in, Great question form? You know, I'm quite a bit faster than these guys anyway, even with my low-level characters. Huh. That's middle. So I want to go right next. Do we have treasure chest? No. And then left twice. Actually, like, writing down and keeping track of where I'm going. I don't want to start over again. I really don't. I think this is actually the great question combat. No, it's not. Has it really not been 5 combats? Unless this is the 5th one. I think I'm just not paying enough attention. It's fine. So left again, right? Is there any chest? No chest. Okay. Was that the last one, or do we have more? We have more. I need to talk to the yellow, then the red. Now listen up! Left times a lot. I don't even think I need to write this one down, but I'm going to. Just in case. At least I won't forget which way I'm going. Oh boy. Chest? No, no chest. Great question. Yes. I wanted to check his stats. I didn't actually want to just show it in combat. Doesn't actually make him any faster. I wonder if it's a noticeable damage increase, because he doesn't actually kill any of the enemies with his combo, his attack normally. Which one of you has the most HP? You do. Well now, that's a lot. Yeah, that's a sizable increase. Oh, it does last for another turn. Hold on. Yeah, we want to go to personal. Those are his stats. So I'll get through one more fight and look at it afterwards. Currently in great question form. 70s, and we'll actually, RPG, just write it down. Because you're not going to remember when it actually does that, and you're going to end up with... I'm writing it down. It's fine. It's okay. Wasting time in a video to write numbers down. Could just take a screenshot. Yeah, but that way we're all thinking about it when you...
Anyway. So left a bunch.
I at least want to get to the next batch of flowers. That would be nice. I also like to get in combat one more time. Thank you! Oh, wow, that actually worked. Instant death. And he's still great question. Damn. That's actually really surprising. Chest? No? Okay. Yeah, I want to see the stats before the end part. Before the part ends, rather. Why are we speaking backwards today, RPG? Are you okay? No, it's warm outside. I much prefer winter. Again, I said this in another video in another series. Fans going, if you hear it, I'm sorry. Alright, instant death works on the ball things. Neat. Oh, good! No, that didn't actually change. Okay, then. I have no idea how you're supposed to actually tell. Unless you go into, like, equipment or something. It might actually show you here. Unlike the Anyway, next time, more Shadow Arts 2, and Lucia's side quest. Until then.